Good day, everyone. My name is Aishata binti Mukhtar, battery number A138079. I'm studying entrepreneurship hospitality at University of Malaysia Kelantan Faculty of Hospitality, Tourism and Wellness. And I'm done my internship at Gold Coast Melaka International Resort Sdn Bhd. And now I'm going to present my industrial training at Gold Coast Melaka International Resort Sdn Bhd. And I would like to tell you guys about Gold Coast Melaka, and I believe most of the people know about Gold Coast Melaka International Resort Sdn Bhd. Gold Coast Melaka is the new established water park resort of Melaka, which boasts of outdoor pool and children playground. The special one have night water park inside. Gold Coast Melaka International Resort established on July 2015. Gold Coast Melaka is one of the company under SCG Group as owner of the property, and this resort managed by Dato Dr. Alex Tan as a management and ownership Gold Coast Melaka International. In my internship, I have given various types of tasks. Firstly, in finance department, I assist income auditor do the checking daily cash report. Daily cash report I do to make sure the amount we receive by the daily cash report. Besides, I also assist account coordinator to do the daily sale report. In the sale report, show whether the sales are increasing or decreasing. After that, I analyze the trend in the report to determine the best action to identify market opportunity. I have given a task to filing the report. Filing is the most important because to keeping document safe and being able to find them easily and quickly. Besides, filing system is help to company to be systematic, efficient and organized. Besides that, I also make the official receipt OR by using the IFCAS system. IFCAS software is a tool to help hospitality management to organize the best operation. After finance department, I rotate to reservation department. The job that I have given is pick up guest call. Guest call is regarding reservation inquiry, also in-house guest call from room to request daily availability. When pick up guest call, firstly, must greet us, such as, for example, hello, good morning, thank you for calling the Locus Monica, how I assist you? This is example, because greeting is one of the basic functions of communication. Besides that, I also make reservation room by using the IFCAS system. Furthermore, I also key in online booking. Normally, online booking from Agoda, Expedia, Booking.com, Traveloka, and our own website at www.gcr.com.my. And I assist assistant reservation to make arrival daily report, and I also learn how to charge credit card guests to guarantee reservation.
National Resort Melaka. Saya dari Finance Department. Saya sebagai Income Audit dan Ain Nur Ain Syaza adalah training di bawah saya. So dalam Income Auditor ni kita akan manage all the revenues that captured by the company for all the department. For example, from Housekeeping Department, Reservation Department, Kitchen Department, F&B Department, so all the revenue, income auditor yang akan do a checking, then kita akan tengok sama ada tak problem dari segi bayaran, terutama in terms of cash or credit card. Selalunya kalau selalunya report ni kita akan terima every day, daily. So report-report ni semua, diorang akan kini dalam sistem. Bila Ain ada bawa saya akan ajar dia untuk print report tu. Then kumpulkan semua report-report yang daripada department lain. Then check satu per satu sama ada bayaran tu training tak dengan report yang diorang bagi pada kita. Kita nak tengok sama ada kadang-kadang guest bayar cash. Kita nak tengok dalam delegation report tu sama tak bayaran cash yang kita terima daripada guest. Kadang-kadang ada yang terlebih, kadang-kadang ada yang kurang. So kalau terlebih tu, kalau guest terbayar lebih dekat kita, so kita kena refund balik dekat guest. Ataupun guest bayar kurang dekat kita, kita kena call back the guest. Kita kena minta balik, kita kena minta tak ada balance payment lah daripada dia. Tapi kadang-kadang it depends on our company. Kadang-kadang kita, bila kita call guest, kadang-kadang kebanyakan yang guest dia tak setuju. Dia akan salahkan kita balik. Dia akan cakap macam company kita tak fokus, maksudnya kita tak betul-betul tengok berapa yang dia kena bayar, and then end up dia kena bayar lagi. So selalunya guest akan refuse untuk bayar balik lah. Itu terpulang pada budi bicara guest tu sendirilah. Selalunya kalau guest yang tak puas hati dengan servis ke apa, dia nak refund balik kita punya, dia nak refund balik grade kita. So Ikan Maudit pun akan uruskan dari segi refund. So Ikan Maudit akan manage dan apa ni, akan kita akan follow up dengan guest. Kita akan tanya kenapa dia nak refund semua and everything. Then baru kita akan refund dia lah. Misalnya kalau dia nak refund daripada company yang, contoh kalau dia nak refund daripada company yang dia buat booking, atau macam Expedia, Agoda ataupun booking.com, itu dia akan through pada company lah. Kita just manage daripada kita punya sistem. Kita akan follow up dengan that company, contoh Agoda atau Expedia punya company. Then Agoda dengan Expedia lah yang akan uruskan refund kepada guest. Setakat ni Ain banyak juga yang dia belajar bahawa Ikan Maudit. So saya percaya pengalaman yang dia dapat selama sebulan lebih dalam Ikan Maudit ni banyak membantu dia untuk build up dia punya confidence level ataupun dia punya knowledge dalam Ikan Maudit. So in future kalau dia nak try ataupun dia nak cuba dalam finance department as Ikan Maudit, it's a good choice lah. Itu sahaja, thank you.
Saya Eva Sanfarina, Assistant Reservation. Nur Ain Chaza, dia praktikal di bawah saya. And then dia akan proceed the booking lah. So booking tu, bila dia dah masukkan dalam kami punya IPA, dia akan send confirmation letter. So confirmation letter tu dia akan email kepada guest sendiri ataupun dia akan email direct kepada agent. So kita ada agent booking.com, Agoda, Traveloka dan juga Expedia. Kita juga ada ejen-ejen lain. So Ain akan handle, biasanya dia akan handle booking.com. Booking.com ni bila dia masukkan booking, dia akan email terus kepada guest. Dan after dia email kepada guest, dia kena buat file. Pendapat saya, kalau Ain nak masuk reservation department contoh in future, dia boleh dapat banyak pengalaman lah. Contoh macam sekarang dia dapat pengalaman bila guest call, dia terima komplain daripada guest, kena handle semua tu, kena handle. Bila buat booking, kita juga kena tengok rate one by one. Sebab sekarang kita punya rate pun tak tentu, ada turun naik dia lah. So sekarang rate kita contoh 300, next month rate kita 400. Itu kena check daily dan juga kita kena buat confirmation dengan kita punya manager. Last but not least, minta-minta lah I ni berjaya in future lah. Saya pun sebenarnya harap sangat ada kerja sini, tapi itulah, tak pasti lagi lah dia tu nak ke tak usah kerja sini. Tu je, terima kasih.
Challenges perform the task during industrial training. Firstly, keep in mind all the information to answer question about the hotel. Second, how to make guests understand via call. Lastly, take time to learn office system. Value that I have learned during industrial training. Firstly, communication skill. Second, time management. Third, technology skill, and lastly, planning skill. As a conclusion, I have awesome experience with my industrial training. I learned a great knowledge. Having industrial training was a good expose for student. It was comfortable in future when going to work. After finish my industrial training, I feel more energetic to gain knowledge.